This video is going to walk you through how to download Spotify playlists to your phone and desktop. In part 1, we'll learn how to download a Spotify playlist to your phone. Open the Spotify app and find the playlist you want to download. Press the down arrow button to download the playlist. Tap your library, you'll find all your downloaded tracks on Spotify. You can download songs from Spotify to your device with a Spotify Premium subscription. In part 2, we will show you how to download Spotify playlists without a subscription using Macsome Spotify Downloader. Launch Macsome Spotify Downloader. It supports downloading music from the Spotify app and web player. Select the Spotify app mode. The Spotify app will launch at the same time. Tap More settings to adjust the output parameters. Set the output format. Specify the output path. Now you can add playlists from Spotify to Macsome. In the Spotify application, select the playlist you'd like to download. Tap the Click to Add button. All the songs in the playlist will be loaded to Macsome. Check the songs you want. Then you can see the songs in the main window. Click the Convert button to start downloading Spotify music to your local folder. Please wait a moment. The download time depends on how many songs you have and how good your network is. When the download is finished, go to the Converted tab, where you can find the downloaded songs in your local folder. Your favorite Spotify playlists will be saved locally. And you can transfer Spotify music to any media player for easy playback. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe to us.